What's up, guys? It's Orange County Railfan here, back with another Railfanning video. Today I decided to head down to Fullerton to see if I could catch BNSF 7695, a golden swoosh unit, the only of its kind. So I arrived to Fullerton to Metrolink train 610, which was heading to San Juan Capistrano. So as it arrived into the station, I received word that a SD70MACe that was an executive grindstone paint was going to be on an intermodal that would be passing Fullerton soon after this train, which ended up catching it, and a ton of other cool stuff went by. Right as that train was going by, another Metrolink train 756, I think it was train 756, otherwise it was 760, I have no idea. It was arriving into Fullerton with F59 PHR 852 leading, and quite a while later, the train was 7695. The Golden Swoosh unit arrived into Fullerton, came in westbound on a power move that originally had Ferromex on it, or FXE with it. Unfortunately, the FXE power was detached at San Bernardino Yard, but let's get started. Here is A56 and F59 PHR racing with the BNSF freight with the SD70MACe that I was talking about. One engine was making a really weird noise that you will hear in the next few seconds. Oh yeah, and the leading engine's horn sounded very, very fouled. I saw some of the strangest things on this intermodal, including trailers stacked on top of containers. Don't see that every day.
in the bus for so we don't even know when we get stopped. If you're a business stop on this train, you're going to be boarding on the bridge and the elevator. So the passengers can board through the center platform and the other open door. Now arriving is southbound train number 74, truck number 3, southbound service San Diego, boarding truck number 3, a spot to the center. Again, if you're going to want to work on that, I'm not going to stop on station 5.